Book of Bad Bargains, written by Laura Teste, narrated by Noah McCoy, dedicated to Stefan, who told me about the Oort Cloud, Jazz, who dances with vim and vigor, Calvi, who wanted a book on motorcycles instead, and Mark, who is just a great guy living on a boat. In our uncle's backyard, after school every day, my sister Jazz asked,
"What game can we play?"
I said, "I don't know. There is not much to do. No swings and no slides, just a marble or two." Jazz said,
"Can we find something fun, something new? We have these three marbles, my greens and your blue."
"Your blue one," said Jazz,
"has a cool cat's eye swirl. So what do you say? Shall we give this a whirl? For a bit of fun, would you like to trade? A deal to seal, a cake to take, a bargain to be made? I will give you my two marbles for your blue."
I said, "I'm not keen on the greens. No trade. So, no thank you." My sister said,
"I know you would like more in truth. So I'll add to this deal a hadrosaurus front tooth. A dino dentist pulled it. A dentist with no fears. A hadrosaurus had tricky teeth back in the dino years. On top of that, add on me singing Do-Re-Mi, your blue swirl for a song. I think you will agree. Do-Re-Mi, I will yodel. Do-Re-Mi, I will croon. It's a gift with no end, my one and only tune."
I said, "I still say no. It is my finest marble. I cannot let it go for a molar or a warble." Jazz sat down next to me.
"Big bro, you are so clever. We can work this out, 'cause we've been siblings since forever. There is a marble market, and green stock will soon peak. Bargains can be made on this winning streak. Be bullish on green hues. I have two, by the way. They say blue will fall through, grow weak and fade away."
Jazz said,
"I see stock tips may still not be enough. Let me see if you agree to more exotic stuff. I know you like deep space. Here's something worth your blue. This is part Milky Way. It's grade A, Oort Cloud goo. You may think that this slime is spacey comet snot, but heat it hot in a pot to see that it is not."
"Has this goo once been chewed?" I asked. "Jazz, is this gum? I don't want your Oort Cloud goo oozing on my thumb." Jazz said,
"Well, I also keep a kraken in our pool. He can sleep by your bed, if you don't mind the jewel. And he has a Bigfoot friend, two pals, a mythic pair. A monster mash in your room of tentacles and hair. Late at night, they can play a game as you snooze. A game of tag, a game of toss, with your socks or shoes."
I ask, "Why would I close my eyes? What if when I doze, those two pals get a hunch to munch on my big toes?" "Jazz, there is no room for a kraken by my bed. And you know I do not like squid drool on my head."
"Hmm,"
said Jazz.
"You will need a bargain with more bling. Razzmatazz for my bro. A dash of zest and zing. Do you want to be bold? A gold chain with your name? With some boots splashed with flash? You're on your way to fame."
Jazz said,
"So you're not the type for glitter, glitz, and glam. Do not fear. I have here what could be a grand slam. Aviator goggles, the coolest in the sky, with a silk white scarf to barrel roll right by. Or a fixed-wing fighter, maybe a better bet. Here's a pilot license. You just need a jet. You can zoom across the sky in an F-22. A buzz by the schoolyard is surely worth your blue. Or maybe further out, beyond this stratosphere. I have a spare key for a flying saucer here. This spaceship for your blue, built with the very best. Subatomic blasters, and a fancy space crew vest. Do a few small repairs before you plan a trek. There's a clogged thruster pack, and the engine light to check. I will add a space chart, mapped in Martian garble. You'll sightsee at warp speed, all for just a marble."
Jazz said,
"Still on the fence? How about a laser beam? This is worth a Nobel Prize, a science project dream."
She said,
"Here, let me dig down in my pocket deep. I've put photon locked inside this locket you can keep. A light ray is trapped in here, but please do not panic. It's all loaned from a nice quantum mechanic. They say no one knows how a photon will behave. Some say like a particle, some say like a wave. A photon zips, a photon flits, so hold this really tight. Once set free, a a photon flies fast like the speed of light.
I felt my will grow weak in Uncle Mark's backyard. I said, do I? Don't I? Jazz drove her bargain hard.
I have just one last prize. You'll be off and running. Here's a potion of a lotion that no one will see coming. Want to sneak through the doors and roam without detection? Slip right by with no chores? Pose with no reflection? Rub your skin with this balm and you can disappear. Trust in me, none can see. The coast is always clear. This may be, you might say, too good to be this true. Take my word, I guarantee, this trade is worth your blue.
Wow! I said, wow, this is sleek. This is exactly right. I'll be great at hide and seek and slip right out of sight. Do my feet leave a track? Am I seen by infrared? Do I bathe to switch back? Can mom trace me, I said? And something with less mess? I don't like cream or gel. Do you not have a ring, a cloak, a cap, or spell? Marbles plus the lotion has my vote for real. This deal with me and you? Let's shake and sign and seal. Uncle Mark then came by from his porch to his lawn, saw the stacks of knickknacks and asked,
what's going on? Is this load all your loot? What a great big heap. Gems and joys, treats and toys, things you'll want to keep. I've not seen such a scene since the days of my youth. A gooey glop of comet snot, a hadrosaur's front tooth, and to boot a marble game, how they shine in the light. Your two greens, Jazz, my dear, match your eyes just right. And the blue for you, big bro, is a fine cat's eye blend. What a way to spend the day and play until the end.
We, I said, made a trade, but no, Jazz shook her head.
I think I might just save the greens for me, she said. Big brother, I like you. For sure, I really do. But with a second thought, you can keep your cat's eye blue.
I had to laugh. I had to hug my sister in the yard. Who knew that making a good bargain was so hard? Jess, I said with a shrug, it is near time to go. You have lots of cool things for us to pack and stow. We picked up everything, tossed in all the rest. The gold chain and the bling, the spaceship key and vest. The photon in the locket, a drop of Kraken jewel, the tooth in her pocket. Today was pretty cool. I know Jazz will try again. She is on a bargain spree. I don't know if or when. We have all week, you see. But one thing is for sure, one thing that I will do. I will bring my marble, my cool cat's eye blue. The end. Thank you for listening to Book of Bad Bargains. Written by Laura Teste. Narrated by Noah McCoy. Production copyright 2022 by Laura Teste Studios. Yeah, you gotta move it.